See how I create rose water from dried roses. Boom. Yeah. Am I the only one that like thinks that dried roses are so pretty? Like, look at this. So cute. So cute. Anyways. Remember to put a lid on the pan. Don't be like me and forget to put it on the top on it. Otherwise, yeah, don't be like me. Don't do it. Don't. Best to put it in a spray bottle, but I didn't have a spray bottle, at least not yet, so I just used a glass jar. Yeah. I made a second batch because I was trying to fill up the jar with rose water so I can use it daily. But you can make as many batches as you want. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it helped you. I hope you make some rose water and you just, you know, make your face slay. Like, you're already beautiful, but like, face routine is gonna be on fleek once you add that rose water, natural rose water made by yourself. You ain't gotta pay for it. Shh. What? What else can you ask for? But yeah, see you later, though. We will see you later. We'll see you later, man. Like, we'll see you later. Yeah. Yeah. We'll see you later. Yeah, man. Ah, it's a rose. Roses are red, violets are blue. I'll see you in the next video or two. Okay, cancel. Bye.